So perform the following operations and simplify. So rewriting this, we get 2x squared plus 3y squared. Rewriting it without the exponent. Right, so we get 2x squared times 2x squared plus 2x squared times 3y squared plus 3y squared times 2x squared plus 3y squared times 3y squared. So we get 4x squared plus 6x squared y squared plus 6. Sorry, this should be to the fourth. Six x squared y squared, and then plus 9y to the fourth. So finally combining like terms, these, we get 4x to the fourth plus 12x squared y squared plus 9y to the fourth. There you have it. That's it.